Ma'am, it says here you were born in 1908. That makes you 45 years old.
That's right.
Adaline Marie Bowman was born on January 1st, 1908. Many years later, she would begin a family of her own. On a cold winter night in 1935, Adaline's life would change forever. In that moment, something incredible happened. Its effect was almost magical. Adaline Bowman will henceforth be immune to the ravages of time. She will never age another day.
I'd like to ask you a few questions, Miss Bowman.
The next time we see each other, I'll have a new identity. I'll always be your mother, and I'll always be my daughter. Happy birthday, Mama.
You look exactly like this old friend of mine. We were very close.
Don't you miss having someone to love? It's not the same when there's no growing old together. Without that love is just heartbreak.
I'm Alice. Pleasure to meet you. I'll just wait with you.
Thank you, but I'll manage.
Wait! How do we get in touch?
First time I saw you, I knew I had to meet you. I didn't know when or how, but I knew I would.
How is this possible? All these years, you've lived, but you've never had a life.
I don't know how. Tell me something I can hold on to forever and never let go.
Let go.
I've been running for so long.
Adaline!
I don't know how to stop.